Welcome to Team Kentuckiana's Phoenix House. The idea behind the Phoenix House was developed after an F5 tornado struck Louisville, Indiana, just a few miles north of Louisville, Kentucky. The Phoenix House is an exploration for a permanent solution to disaster relief housing. The Phoenix is a symbol of hope and rebirth for communities that are left devastated by natural disasters. The Phoenix House functions as a prefabricated system that can be rapidly assembled in tornado-prone areas like Kentucky and Indiana.
Modular construction and off-the-shelf products are key to its swift installation. It is rapidly assembled using two modules, a main living core and a secondary bedroom unit. With two bedrooms and a sofa bed, the home comfortably sleeps six people or two families in the aftermath of a tornado. In case of more threatening weather, the bathroom is designed as the safe room of the house, with a steel door, small laminated glass window, and added structural elements.
The Phoenix House is constructed using durable, low-maintenance, and reclaimed materials. The house is made of structural insulated panels as the wall and roof systems and was implemented for their increased efficiency, insulation value, and improved structural integrity. The exterior is composed of a fiber cement board panel, rain screen, a reclaimed wood lap siding, and a corrugated metal roof.
The vaulted ceiling and open floor plan help to maximize space within a small building footprint. Several windows are incorporated into the main living spaces to allow for both natural light and passive ventilation throughout the house. The articulated butterfly roof is supported by fabricated wood trusses and has an optimum slope for solar and rainwater collection.
The Phoenix House is a prototype that inspires a conscious lifestyle to save money, energy, and resources. The house is fully self-sufficient. It is capable of producing all of its energy needed from a 7.8 kilowatt array of photovoltaics, and it recycles most of its water.
A significant amount of energy is saved with SIP construction, LED lights, and efficient Energy Star appliances. The GeoSpring hybrid hot water heater is a system which uses a heat pump or induction coils to heat water. The hot water heater is integrated with the HVAC unit through a ducted system, increasing the overall efficiency by sharing energy between the two systems through hot and cold air recovery.
The Phoenix House is constructed for disaster relief. It is designed to be more durable, energy efficient, and structurally sound than the average stick-built home. It supports green living by rebuilding more efficiently and becoming less reliant on non-renewable energy sources. Not only does this house look to help people rebuild more resilient communities after a natural disaster, but it also looks to present viable options for sustainable living as an environmentally friendly home.